Welcome to the Bedtime Prayer. This is simply a video I've put together where I'd like to pray for anyone within the sound of my voice. All I ask you to do is to agree with me as we seek our Heavenly Father together. Please continue to meditate on this prayer for yourself, speak it daily, or listen to this video over and over again, and allow the Word of God concerning this prayer to reach deep into your spirit. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we gather together here online and come into agreement in the wonderful and powerful name of Jesus. Where two or more are gathered, there you shall surely be, and anything we agree upon as touching you will surely do. The Bible says that if there's any unforgiveness, that it should be dealt with before praying. Therefore, we release any anger, bad feelings, resentment, or any other wrong attitude before you now. We lay it at your feet and we release and forgive those who have wronged us. I lift up those watching this video, and we come into agreement and lift up the listener to you. As they get ready to head to bed, we want to thank you for another day. Glory to you, Lord. You are worthy of all praise, glory, and honor. The listener looks to you, Lord. You are their everything, and their hope is in you because they trust in you. Right now, we cast the care of anything and everything into your hands. All anxieties, worries, and concerns we give to you, for you care for the listener. Please forgive the listener of anything they have come short on in Jesus' name. We thank you for loving them, and we receive your forgiveness because your mercy never ends. Show them where they need to make adjustments in their life to be more like Christ. We speak strength into their life to make the necessary changes in Jesus' name. Help them also to watch their mouth. May they only speak things that are appropriate and right in your sight. The listener rests in you, for you are their refuge. They abide under your wings, for you are their protection. Grant them sweet and peaceful sleep tonight in Jesus' name. We release refreshment to pour over their mind, their will, their emotions, and physical body right now in Jesus' name. Fill them up fresh, Holy Spirit, right now in the name of Jesus. The thoughts and plans you have for the listener to this prayer are wonderful, Father. You take pleasure in them and want the very best for them. Thank you that angels watch over the listener even as they sleep now and wherever they go. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.